Hey, what is up everyone, welcome back to a brand new video. And on this video I'm gonna be sharing with you this version of Windows, which is will be available in the description of this video. All you have to do just download from there, install on your machine, and that's it. Enjoy.